Huawei P40 series smartphone in the international market at the same prices as in China. According to the Huawei P40 Pro Premium price lower than the Samsung Galaxy S20 Ultra. The Galaxy S20 Ultra will be the first to see the light. And next, we will see the release of the P40 Pro Premium edition like a Fanta camera and impressive optics for it. The device will offer a similar level of performance, an OLED display with front aperture bulb, a rectangular block for a multi-module camera with zoom capabilities, and Android 10 on board. Typically, prices in China are very different from prices in Europe and others. The most expensive version of the Huawei P40 Premium or Huawei P40 Pro Premium will cost €1,200 in the international market. The standard Huawei P40 and Huawei P40 Pro will be offered at the same prices. The Huawei P30 in a single version originally cost in Europe 800 and the Huawei P30 Pro from €1,250. As we can see, the information is still a little contradictory. We can only wait for the following details about this smartphone. The official release of the Huawei P40 series will be released the end of March during a special event in Paris. Stay connected with for more updates. Please hit the like button and subscribe for more videos. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you have any question, please text the comment below. The all of information collect from Google or kind of website. I am not 100% sure for this concept. Please don't bother. If you like this video, please don't forget to subscribe. Stay with us.